just another day.
What's in a name? Is it the claim to fame that MC Zane, the acceptance of the primary audience and such? How much of a difference does it make? How long does it take the mind to contemplate or compute and dilute the filth slipping through the mouth of a star who becomes popular by glorifying street life? See, that's a joke to me. Tell me who the hell wants to be on the corner ducking shots because his people sell rocks. Oxymoronic nicknames, the large, the minute, get the boot with the Timberland imprinted on the face. Grab the lace and wrap it around the neck like a brace. Haste make waste, so I take my time with the rhyme. Deaf niggas want the pantomime, I can't spell it out like a sign. I'm in tune with the names people choose for the title. Some decay to nothingness, others become an idol. It's vital that the meaning is known, it's shown in a good manner. So you see my name in lights, but on a banner, what's in a name? Or will it make you impotent? If the artifacts aren't potent, your rhyme is not significant. Predicament, analysis, execute the plan to correct it. Learn from the mistake and perfect it like a genius. We lust for the knowledge of the night, meaning a black moon, seeing you black soon. If fate allows the passage, I'll manage to impress with kinetic residual stress like KRS. Unless the ice cube melts away, my common sense will say the bitch inside your heart is truly gay. But you can say you have nine lives, and on the first rhyme, the spine gets cracked. Should've recognized the fact that words attack like the stones and sticks that break bones, we get live while channeling the sons of man spirit. The vision of a generation, the veneration of a term of endearment. But where went the truth? I believe it was contaminated by the loop, perceived to be received when the music hits the waves. What's in a name? I am Aloe, Eminor, the leader of the world. My first name stems from the foot in poems. Like I am big heptameter, the diameter of my parameters are immeasurable. The rhyme is pleasureful. The pseudonyms I chose arose from a personal preference. Simple reference, Aloe meaning smooth. I use the same principles as the jazz kings to bring in the anonymous no name of Eminor. Louis Armstrong hit the note which I took as a proper noun. Last name games the underground fame like Razzcast. Believe I will outlast until the sky begins to fall. All time dissipates and God makes the final call. More than the average, I am is the beastly savage like the king of the jungle. Untamed, what's in it?